A Ruski war reporter has published photos of Ruski warplanes that are believed to include been corrupt by insurgent shelling in Syria. Ancient Roman Sapankov located them on public print following accountable of the assault. Russia's defense ministry recognized a December 31 insurgent Stupa assault on Hmeimim air base but rejected any jets had been incapable. It as well affirmed two servicemen's deaths. Russia's Kommersant paper told seven jets had been ruined. The rioters were outlined as Islamic extremists. Onto Kommersant, in the assault at low seven planes were ruined, four persons frontline Su-24 bombers, two Su-35s much roll fighters and an 172 transportation aircraft. Just one Su-24 and the Su-35s had after been put behind in facility, he added. Sapankov sharpened out how the quantity 29 on a reactives corrupt its tail fin as well emerging on Ruski country TV live video of jets at Hmeimim in December. Hmeimim is Russia's major basis for air strikes on insurgent groups in Syria, strikes how include switched CEO Bashar al-Assad's forces to restore lot loose land. Ruski air strikes are told to include annihilated lot civilian population although Moscow insists how it just targets insurgent bomber fighters. The Ruski war says it has now beefed up safety at Hmeimim. The basis already has length range against aircraft rocket technology, but MOB must include gotshot to the periphery to goal planes in mortars.